Pitkiev from Russia and Nan Nguyen, who we've seen from Canada. This is the performance from Chen, which took him up from sixth place, where he was in the short, into the bronze medal position. So enjoy this, Nathan Chen for the USA.
Nathan really has an amazing jumping technique for a 14-year-old. Quite incredible. Program two, everything in the second half. Of course, the jumps in the second half get an extra 10%.
Oh boy, some performance after a really disappointing start with that triple axel, which he missed. Seven clean triples in that program. And he moved up from sixth place to grab the bronze medal with that performance. As you say, his jumping technique was a blur.
Yes. He really is some talent. coached by Rafael Araturnian. And they're one of the few mistakes in the program, but he is one to watch for the future, no doubt about that. So quick into that rotational position. And the program really back-end loaded. Look at that. Textbook position on that triple flip, triple toe.